This is the Discovery Files from the US National Science Foundation. Today we'll learn about the states of matter. What is matter? Matter is everything in the universe that takes up space and has mass. That just means how much stuff is in something. Everything around you is made of matter, from the air you breathe to the water you drink to the ground you walk on. There are four different forms matter can be in: solids, liquids, gases, and plasmas. These are called the states of matter, each with its own unique identity. The first state is solids. That's like the ground, a book, or even a playground. The next state is liquids. They are special because they take the shape of whatever container they are in and have a definite volume. That means the amount of space it takes up, like water or juice in a bottle. The third state is gases. They can fill the entire space of their container but don't have a specific form like a solid and don't have a definite volume like a liquid. Gases are like the air we breathe or helium in a balloon. The fourth state of matter is plasma. It may be the most unique. Plasma is like a fiery dynamo, made up of super excited particles, creating a dance of energy. Great examples of plasma is stars like our sun and even lightning. Let's think of an ice cube. That is a solid. If you heat it up, that is to say, add energy to it, it turns into a liquid, water. If you keep heating up the water, it will turn into a steam. That's a gas. And if you keep heating that, it'll turn into a plasma. Matter is made up of tiny building blocks called atoms and molecules. These building blocks combine in different ways to create the incredible variety of substances we encounter in our everyday lives. Understanding matter helps scientists explore and explain the world around us, from the smallest particles to the vast reaches of the cosmos. And those are the states of matter.